Remember the $400 hammer? How about that $600 toilet seat? Seems when Congress gets involved, things just cost more. Now they're at it again with a government-run healthcare plan. It'll cost more than $1 trillion and raise taxes $600 billion. Worse, it could put a bureaucrat in charge of your medical decisions, not you or your doctor. Tell Senators Lincoln and Pryor to put patients first and say no to a government-run healthcare plan.